PNG Boxing Union is set to host two major fundraiser events as lead up to the Pacific Games in the Solomon Islands in November. A total of 13 boxers from New South Wales will be in Port Moresby on the 8th of October to take on the PNG squad. Coach Mark Keto is very confident this would give our boxers some real quality fights before the games in the Solomon Islands.
Team New South Wales coming over next month, and our boxers are really gearing up and preparing themselves to face those boxers from New South Wales. And our boxers have been in training 5 days a week, two sessions a day. Every Monday, Wednesdays and Fridays is sparring session. Yeah, so we've seen a lot of improvement with our young boxers, both male and female. So I believe they'll put a good show.
Head Coach Mark Keto said it's been a few tough months for the boxers, both young and old. He said it's been a tough selection process that they have to get through before the final team was announced.
I think 2 or 3 weeks ago we had our selection trials again. And from that selection trials we did our final team. And also, during our preparation, we had some lead-up competition, not for all boxers, but for some boxers. We had King of the Ring that was held in Sydney, and also recent one, the Golden Gloves in Brisbane. And our boxers performed really well. In the previous competition, the one that was held in New South Wales, King of the Ring, two boxers went down, one went to the finals, and actually won the King of the Ring, and the other one went to the finals, but due to injury, doctor had to stop the fight, but he got silver. And the recent one in Brisbane, Golden Gloves, two boxers went down, the same boxers, John and Allen, and they performed really, really well, which they won all their fights and won the Golden Gloves and came back.
Boxing has strong medal prospects, but like all other sports, have also been challenged for a podium finish. Terry Longwood, TVWAN Sports, Port Moresby.